Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the luckiest day of the year, St. Patrick's Day. And we are in this weird room. I don't know where it is, but today we're playing Mix Arcade. We're here with Exum.
Exon.
Hello,
Exion. Exion. How do you pronounce it?
Comment down below how do you pronounce it. No, that's a bad idea.
You can comment down below how you pronounce it, because I actually want to know how you pronounce it.
Yeah. Alright, you know, play Mix Arcade. The luck. We're testing our luck to see what game be with. We get lucky with paintball, we could be lucky with dragons, we could be lucky with any game.
Yeah.
Anything.
And if you want to comment what you want to see in next week's special for next holiday special.
Yeah.
For Easter. What you want to see for Easter. And comment what you want to see all week, because next week we're doing 2 videos a day, except Friday we're doing 5.
Yep. Shaking my head, yep. Yep.
And then Saturday we're doing 7.
7?
Yes. Because we're having King in it.
That's going to be a lot.
I'm going to go nuts editing.
It's going to be something.
Yeah.
All right, let's get into it. Wait, I've got the party.
Wait, no. I got to stay here because we're not... Oh, yeah, and if you want to notice something, Bob's body's half gone. So is mine.
Yeah.
We don't know where our bodies went. We don't know where we are.
Basically, yeah, I used to see your chest. Like, from the waist up, it's just nothing.
Okay, hurry up, Bob.
We go to it.
Yeah, I can't let them see the specific... I can't let them see things. I don't even know
where we are. We'll see at the end of the video. Maybe. I have no idea what Kevin's gonna do.
We have special things planned that Bob has...
Alright, what's the first game that we're playing? Oh, we're playing, Dragon Escape.
Okay, I'm gonna pick Warp Kit, if I have enough money. God damn it, I don't have fucking enough money for it. I have to go with Starter Kit, Jumper Kit, but that's the best kit for this game anyway.
Yeah. If you don't
Come on, Carl, stop following me!
God freaking damn it. Dynamo Mix Arcade is just every mini game in the Mindplex.
Every mini game created by the developers of Mindplex. Oh yep. God, I hate this map.
And I just fell into lava. That's fantastic.
I hate this map.
Yeah. Usually I do better. But I just completely fell.
Keith. You might have to scream your fucking death again. Or get upset again.
Don't make my screech.
No, I was kidding. Only if you get angry. Only if you get really fucking angry.
That's if, like, something happens and we're, like, opposite teams.
Right now we kind of are. We're on our own.
That's if, like, everyone's in a team. We're sort of defending ourselves here.
Oh yeah, I'm recording. I'm gonna say I'm recording because I like saying that.
Alex the dumb. What's where you are?
Oh yeah, and if you guys want to see something, I'm gonna show you later. We might show something even special after what we're gonna show later in the video. Never know.
Show the special spot of where we started off. Is that what you're gonna say? Because
we're gonna show off your
might
special.
Reveal a little Easter egg.
Yeah, that people don't really know about, because I never knew about it.
Me neither. I sort of fell off tree and landed there.
Yeah. And I'm also going to show And we're also going to show something that you guys might enjoy and might want to get from us. From the MGM network. If you own a server.
Alright, we're playing paintball. The luck is St. Patrick's Day. The luck is St. Patrick's
shotgun,
Day.
Shotgun.
Luck. Carl, have you
I equipped machine gun.
Carl, have you brought luck
equipped
here?
Equip machine gun. Carl, I have to do something.
Give us luck.
What am I doing, Ward? What's my daily ward? I just got some. Are we on the same team? Yes, we're on the same team.
Yeah.
I just got something that says I can join whatever team I want forever. I guess.
So, what do you want to do now?
I'm machine
Once,
gun, so
just.
I'm just gonna rapidly be shooting any direction. And if I die, Bob will. Oh, we're also gonna show one cool glitch off today.
Well, that's only 1.9 people. You can't just in your version. I don't even know how to do it.
I painted someone. I'm happy as fuck.
Good job.
I'm being painted to death. I'm being painted. I
I
frost won the
got
game. I won the game. I got the final
I
kill.
got the last kill.
I got the last kill I fought. We both hit the same person.
No, it said for me that I got it.
I hit the same person too.
No, what's
Now,
this? Oh my, this is Turf Wars.
Infection kit, infection kit, infection kit.
Marksman. Everything else is crap. Choose marksman. That's some mini games, only one thing is the best.
Carl, what's your Carl? Carl, Carl. Bob needs some luck. Nah, yes, we're on the same team, and there's a girl in here. Good, it's not all gay.
All right, we have to build first.
Get to the best. Build a barrier. We're blocking off our team. We're blocking our area, right?
Basically, I know what to do.
Don't we need to block ourselves to protect us?
Yes, but
What are you building?
gotta build a barrier. What the hell are you doing? Get the f out of my face and your neck. I know you may have heard of us. Don't break the, easiest breaking block that you placed.
No, I gotta make it. We gotta make it protect us. Look, watch. Watch me. I'm ruining it for everyone. I'm ruining it for
Well, it's
everyone.
just why. Oop, got someone.
Stay here. Stay here.
We gotta shoot people.
No, we just gotta protect ourselves. That's why we had that little opening. Look, see, no one can kill us now from what I'm about to do. Watch.
Yes.
No, look, watch.
Until the turf comes to us and breaks this wall. They can shoot through the wall.
But with our protection, watch. I still have 22 blocks, and I can break blocks and.
I have 37. This is actually a great idea, actually. We could make many walls.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, you dumb animal. I might call him that because he's stupid half the time.
Yeah. Well, it's a great idea to make walls.
No,
Make
even
big.
better, even better, even better, watch. No, don't you dumb fuck.
You dumb effort. These people are shooting the walls down.
Get barrier, get back and protect yourself.
Everyone, come to the wall.
I don't have an arrow. I don't
You're
have an.
getting it.
What is this? This guy wasted.
All right, let's build time.
Let's build on to what we already had.
Yep.
I'm gonna make it like 4 blocks higher.
There's a certain limit of how high you can make this.
I know. I got a limit. Make a barrier that blocks off what we already know. Dumb fuck. Mofa. Dumb fuck. He's pissing me off. Move, Bob!
I'm shooting people. I'm playing the game.
I'm helping build for us and protect our fucking life.
Look, I'm surprised none of us has died yet, because usually we.
Oh! I'm dead.
Oh. Luckily, you respawn. You continuously build this magnificent.
No, but look at the wall I built! Look at the big wall I'm building! Look how thick it is!
Yeah, they're not getting through this.
They're not getting through this once it reaches.
The only people that are getting through this is if they have the shredder kit,
Thief!
which
Thief!
basically.
Look, I found a glitch!
Huh?
You click with a fetcher arrow on wall and you get more.
You do?
Yeah, look! You
Well, I'll
want.
see you in the video.
Do you have a fetcher arrow?
Yeah.
If you have a fetcher, whoa, how did that thing hit me?
See, archery in Minecraft is mysterious. I don't know. Basically, you have like a little micro block of your body showing, you die.
No, I just found a glitch.
Maybe it's 1.9. The 1.9 glitch, probably.
You right click, or you just keep rapidly clicking with fetcher arrows.
It doesn't work for me, because it must be 1.9 glitch then.
Yeah, it's a 1.9 glitch. We gotta build, we just gotta build and protect.
Build, protect, and serve.
No! Look how thick I'm making the wall.
We can do this.
They're not getting through my wall over here.
Mm-hmm.
You only get one block, though. You can only have one block at a time because it's a duplication. Whoa! There's a guy in here!
There's an infiltrator. Where is he? I'll shoot him.
He's vanished. He died. Someone killed him.
Good.
No, but watch. I'm gonna block our area for us. You're gonna like this. Keith, you're not getting back. Get the fuck back.
Alright. No, jeez.
I'm protecting us. I'm protecting our area. There's no one's getting through. Look at our wall. Look at the wall I'm building.
Look at this wall. It's a giant hole in it.
I'm making our own wall. Dumb fuck.
I'm incredibly dodging these arrows.
Are you confused right now?
I'm not confused. We have 43 turf blocks. They have 19.
Well, it's because I'm duplicating.
No, that means that we have more land than them. Not the actual wool blocks, but the clay blocks.
I'm duplicating. I'm protecting us. Get your dummy ass in here.
Okay.
Get your dumb idiot ass in. Oh, you can't break that, but I'm making a really thick area for us, Keith. Oh god, I'm kind of stuck.
You break blocks.
Okay, now you're 22.
Freaking people.
Get your little ass in here.
We gotta get blocks and desks.
Yeah, cool. Get in here. This is protection, right here. Move up, jump up. Okay, in 2 seconds we'll have the best protection. Just watch. Bobby, you might want to start jumping in.
Look, I'm helping the people shoot.
No, I'm protecting myself. Look, I made a thick ass wall. I made a thick ass wall over here.
I have 10 barriers to protect me with. I'm perfectly fine.
No, neither.
Is there a tryhard in here? I swear, there's a tryhard. Nope, not a tryhard. Probably one of those perfect Minecraft archer people.
Fetch arrows are amazing. No one's getting up from me. No one's getting up here. Whoa, you son of a bitch! I'm making a thick-ass barrier for us to protect our wall. Our grounds. Bob.
Yeah?
I'm making a thick-ass barrier to protect us, if you want to see what I'm trying.
Basically, as time moves along, the turf lines will be larger for, basically, if you kill someone, it will greatly increase.
Bob, you might want to get in, you might want to die. Because I just made protection.
Yeah, but how are people supposed to get out?
Get in. No, you can get out, watch.
In order to win, we must...
No, but look, I'm barriering us. I'm protecting us.
Yeah.
I'm our builder.
Yeah, but they're breaking the wall.
Yeah, but not that well. They're not getting in.
No, I mean, our team's breaking the wall.
Oh, shit, guys, we have an infiltrator!
Don't worry, I killed him. Door, my amazing arc skills.
I'm trying to make us protected, dumb little fuckers. Now I gotta rebuild all this over here, dumb little fucking idiots.
I rebuild this boss a lot, you dumb people.
Have you noticed I built this? That person's being trapped out there. You're trapped now, Keith.
I'm in war zone. You love so many people coming back.
There's no way you're not getting in. You're not getting in. No one's getting in.
Yeah.
No one's really getting in. My building skills are the best.
There's gonna be a turn of events. The people are running into arrows.
Keith, get back.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, I'm trapping us. I need to build. I got a lot to build the whole time.
Mm-hmm.
Ficking the wall around us.
I am. Oh, you only need more blocks.
Just do it. I can't. God, fuck, Keith. You gotta be on 1.9. You hate 1.9, don't you?
Yeah, I think it will be very unfitting towards. I moved away from an arrow. It killed me.
Yo, we might have an infiltration. Oh god, we're done.
Fuck this game. It's a really unfair game. Either you're well archer or you're not. I got 50 kills.
I have 8. What? I lost gems!
What? How? What?
I had 1,000 gems and I lost them.
Did you spend it on something?
No!
Very
you know I don't fucking buy shit. There's a girl in here.
Ooh, hello. Hey there.
You should rape the person. No, not lick. I said...
We're playing Snake now.
It's me. Put your thing inside the thing.
Let me put the thingy in this. So Huga. Let me do this thing.
Yes.
Kevin, are you telling me to whoop her?
Yes.
I'm telling
you to put your snake inside.
Well, we are playing Snake, so I can do it right now. I can put my snake into her snake.
What do I do?
Or her snake into her. Don't die. Yep, I lagged and died. Very fair.
What do you have to do?
Okay, I see you.
What do you have to do?
You have to cut off people. Don't run to other people's snakes as well.
Doesn't help when their snakes grow an inch or two.
Yeah, that's what's supposed to happen.
Oh, we also need a spectating you.
Yeah, we basically go into...
Oh yeah, no. I'm gonna spectate... whatever her name is. You fucking dickhole. Hooray! Won the game!
Hooray. Curry.
So now you can go do the...
Ooh, we're playing Runner.
Now we're gonna...
Desk hack.
Oh god, I'm not going to that... If we're on that map, I'm fucking done.
The map that I like is one that's like, we're in a bedroom. And... Everything's big, so I was winning that.
Go to the impersonating.
We're in the map. We're in the map. I see. Now, the best way to do this is go up. Continuously go up.
I'm dead. I'm a death tag runner.
Oh. Well, now you have to kill the people.
Are you dead?
No.
Well,
I'm very much alive. They don't kill me.
I don't want to kill you. I actually want to protect you.
I think eventually we'll get like special buffs. So you wouldn't kill me. You can't kill me.
You gotta go. The girl.
You wish you, even though it's the moment of these wizard sultans trying to kill us all. See, now we reach the speed 1. So all runners receive speed 1. I'm just going around a circle.
You can't do it. You can't whistle.
Yeah, I can't whistle. Yeah, I never learned to whistle.
I just figured it out one day randomly. What the fuck?
That's such an unfair kit. Come on.
Bob died. Yay! I'm gonna kill you. If you didn't get that, I was gonna actually kill you, you dumb fuck. You know I'm gonna kill you, right?
God, there's a trick. It's called trade. And basically, you just push people off. Now I'm getting salty. Of course, my typing skills. I always say the opposite thing.
Curse your typing skills. Curse your bad Minecraft skills.
No, I'm good at Minecraft. The dicks have to... Because I don't know why Minecraft has this kit where it's a trader kit, which is an axe. You just push people off.
Reward the rest of them.
So it's unfair to everyone else because that person can just knock everyone off and win.
There were 6 runners and I don't even see them anymore.
They're up the top.
Oh, you son of a bitch. It's hard for us. Okay, so
I like this game. I like this game. Except
the dick kit. You fuck at it.
Yeah. Fuck the traitor kit.
I got a girl out! I got a girl out!
You watch this. Please get rid of it. It's very unfair.
It's not unfair. Please. It's my life.
You just push people off. It's very unfair.
Oh god, Keith. You did that and I just mimicked you.
Yeah. Get wrecked, you fucking asshole.
Was it a girl?
No, it was a man.
That's kind of gay. When did he say get wrecked?
Yep, killed another one. Yeah, I made this person win.
You made the girl, you gotta go put your thingy in.
GG.
Did you not hear me? You just made the girl win, then you have to put your thingy in. Mm-hmm. Put it in or...
Now we're... What are we playing now? Playing one quiver. Oh god.
Go find the girl.
You don't know what the quiver is. You just keep pulling.
Go over by her. Go over by her. You have to do something. Okay. When she's not. God damn. I did a motion. No, you didn't. It was just lag. Oh, I'm the killer? Do you kill the people?
Yeah. We're all the killers. We all have to shoot each other. Yeah.
One more round.
And I'm lagging. I don't know what's happening. Yeah. I don't know if I'll be kicked. Since...
Can I kick you for unfair sportsmanship?
I don't know what's happening.
Can I kick you for unfair sportsmanship since I have an op hack client?
I'm just being instantly killed. I'm very laggy.
You nigger. You.
I can't move.
Who are you? Fucking whore.
You can't say that word on YouTube.
What, fucking whore?
You can't say the N-word.
But I can't. I'm not being racist. It's just. I just hate people and I just like call. I call white people that, not blacks.
Well, I guess sit here and just be killed dozens of times because I can't do anything.
Okay, is cracker better, Keith?
Cracker. You're calling me a cracker.
If you get the joke, if you understand the racism.
A cracker.
Think about your skin color, think about the color of a cracker.
I'm a marshmallow. Yeah, I timed out.
I You're a marshmallow.
Am I gonna go out like I'm just like, did my plush crash or something? Cause like I'm.
No, perfectly fine. Non-lag plex. You're not lag plex.
It's pinging. I don't know why it's pinging. Why don't I just wait? I'll just wait it out.
You nigger! We use adult language in here. Really a racist adult language. Right?
Yeah.
You son of a gun! You bum! You crack or whatever you are. Copyright strike me all you want, you son of a gun. I don't care.
I don't really know if that's even copyright. I think we're gonna get, like... We can
get
curse.
Get your fucking self on.
We're playing... Okay, wait, is this our final ground?
Yes, and you gotta have it with a girl.
We're playing...
Get to that girl that's AFK.
Playing as Jolly, the Christmas person.
No, you suck.
Okay. We have to act like villagers.
Why?
Because we have to get power-ups to be the last person. No, I don't know where you are. You don't know where I am. We can meet each other and kill each other. Basically, you tell what people are villagers by if their head is down, or if they're running fast, or jumping on blocks that shouldn't do what a villager should do.
I'm punching a villager to death.
If it's not fighting back, it's a fake. It's a normal villager.
Oh, so if it's not moving.
It's just you.
Who just punched something fucking crud out of me?
Oh, see, you don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Where are you?
I saw you. Players were revealed, and...
Where the fuck are you? I'm right next to a flower shop.
I'm gone.
I'm right next to a flower shop.
We shouldn't see each other. It'll be bad.
No, get to me. I'm at a flower shop. I'm at a flower shop, and I'm directly, like, on an angle from it.
I'm fighting people.
Get the fucking me name! That sounded wrong, if you heard.
Let me kill him.
I'm right where we last were. Right there where we last were when we were together.
Shit, I'm not fighting anyone.
You nigger! If you hear the N word, I can't. God damn it! I'm hack lagging.
I'm not hack on anyone.
I'm hack lagging.
I need to heal.
I'm hack lagging.
Oh, you're lagging.
I'm hack lagging. Like when you're hacking, and then like it just throws you backwards with their hack. Mm-hmm. That's what it's doing to me right now. But in the air. Hurry up, people! Die.
Listen, people that have most power ups, don't kill them till you're the last one. I mean, because I can PvP, so this game is impossible for me sometimes to play.
Sorry if you might see this, but I'm stuck because of freaking lag plex.
Click the compass, if you can. Or left click it. Then it'll teleport to the nearest person.
It's a girl! It's a Christmas girl, you gotta have her. Keith. You have to do what you have to do.
I have to do what a villager has to do.
No. No, you suck.
I'm just Can you deliver
it? Yes, player Bob, Bobbers, 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 Bobbers.
Standing still.
No, 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 no. I lost you. I'm using your signal.
Alright. Stay, I'm staying still. If you can find me, that's great.
I'm probably about to.
Do you see me?
No, it's going to be a near another player. No!
I need to get this power up. I got it.
You suck. Oh. I'm stuck.
Right, click the compass. Click my head. Then you'll teleport to me.
I need to get inside you.
Right click me or whatever you have to do.
I'm in. Now you get to see Bob's view again. You get to see you get to see who I call the gay. His view. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You just admitted to it. You're admitting, you're getting more and more admitting to being it, Keith.
Yeah.
Do you not hear what I said a minute ago?
I'm getting more and more into
being. No. You admitted I said something about gay.
I'm admitting. I'm not even.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. You homo. You saw. Stuck inside your villager skin, you son of a gun.
This person became a master assassin. It's getting to a point where I'm not gonna be able to kill him now.
Where are you?
You're in my body, don't you remember? Or do you get out of my body?
When he reveals you, I'm out.
Oh.
I'm getting really, really fucking tired of this right now. Fucking power-ups.
Got away successfully.
I didn't. No, I have to get back to Bob 1515. Fucking ass.
Now, this is the thing where the mass assassin just sits there. Waiting.
I'm in you. God. God. Negro, stop.
The person that I was fighting with, the Master Assassin, was very close to me.
When you change, don't move.
I can't. Look, I...
Yikes. Right. How many power-ups does this guy have?
5, he has all of them.
Did he die?
No. It's very stressful.
Let's hope we don't have this game from the... Oh yeah, Keith, you want to explain something we found today? To new viewers?
Stop killing me, you damn person.
If you want to hear something, we have Scott's Minecraft plugins.
Mm-hmm.
And this shitty server plugins. God damn it, this game is getting impossible. It's pissing me off. Wonder why it's pissing me off? Because I can't stay near you.
What?
I'm just giving up.
I'm stuck. Look, am I lagging again?
I'll tell you to suck if you're lagging. Yo! Stop jumping!
I am. Because I'm inside the power-up. I have 4. I can't.
You're dead.
Into it.
You're dead.
Fuck this flag flex. Why? Well, time
to break blocks again. You just said flag flex. Keith, you just said flag flex.
Fuck Flagplex, it's very annoying.
No, you said Flagplex. I just want to go into after this. All
Flag
star.
Plex, Flag Plex.
What about what's
Flag Plex? I follow them because it's really annoying.
What's Flag Plex? I heard Flag Plex on my line, on my end of the call queue. Oh yeah, and we're gonna do, and I want to play with our YouTubers.
Yep. And whenever, like, now, in a couple minutes, we're going to show you the place that we were doing intro.
We might not, because it might be physically fucking impossible if this server doesn't fucking lag and crash us the fuck out.
fuck Minecraft.
Fuck Minecraft? Okay. Do you have the logo? Do you have the logo?
I feel like this is crashing.
I feel like this is crashing, too, because I just went completely insane on my game for like 2 seconds.
Alright, sorry everyone if I just didn't win at all. It's not my fault. It's a Mindplex.
Who gives a fine fuck? Do you?
Well, I like to win. I couldn't win.
You can win. 101?
No, I can't.
You can win.
And of course, the person that has 5 wins has no wins whatsoever. So, it's to my liking that he's hacking, but yet, I'm not sure. So, I mean, of course, no GG.
Oh, I can't finish typing it. I was gonna. Keith, calm down before I get you banned.
Look, you wanna do one more round?
No fucking way. We gotta show what we showed her.
Alright, let's go.
You party me out.
No, I can't, because... Do I... Come to the lobby.
I'm at the lobby. You party me out.
Alright.
Before that, you gotta do something for YouTubers. Show what we do when we're in our lobby, usually.
I hate doing this.
Hey, you slurped.
You want me to... Find a woman.
Yeah, you're the one who slurped. The one day someone do it. I'm gonna do it.
Okay. Or St. Patrick's Day. I will do it.
Just find one and just put it in.
Alright, I gotta change my preferences. If I can right click it.
You suck.
Alright, let's see.
Just find a girl and just put your... There's an ice cream thingy. What the hell did I just find? That's just wrong. No! Ew.
I'm slurping the ice cream.
You don't slurp ice cream, you lick it.
Alright, should we show him the spot?
Yeah, I'm giving up on you.
Right now, if I could find it.
I think I found it. Nope, but this is one. This is an Easter egg if you never knew about it, you fucking losers.
Alright.
It's over by Carl the fucker.
Carl the Creepers. I found it. The cross from the Carl the Creeper.
Here's where it is. We go here. You jump the fuck up. You jump the fucking
here. Go down here.
Which way ever.
There's a hole. Go around the tree. It's not here. Look where I am.
I gotta get around. I couldn't get around. I can't find my way down. Around. Yeah, you go to Carl the Creeper. You come over near Mine Strike.
Go across.
You go over by Slimeball. No, Slimeball. Draw my thing. You come. You look here. Look here. You see water. You see where Bob is. You jump down. You don't get your fucking face.
Go to water. Then you're here. Hello, Xenu. One pillow again. How you doing?
Xenu, that's how you pronounce it, I say.
Well, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to our channel. Comment down below what mini game you want us to play next, because really...
And what you want to... And comment... And tell your friends, tell anyone. tell your fellow like people for your fucking town, anyone, strangers.
Anyone, tell Xmu, tell Call Creeper to watch our videos. Tell anyone you're homosexual.
We don't care what you tell someone. As long as
weird
you tell
teacher
them,
that dressed up like a leprechaun and.
Or your teacher who dressed up as a who wore a kilt today.
Yeah.
I saw that today. Did you see that, Keith?
Yeah.
That creeped me out.
My math teacher was dressed up like a leprechaun.
My one teacher had leprechaun ears on.
Oh. Okay, happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone.
Bye. Fuck
Bye.
Off.
Bye.